Oh, what's hit it over there? My mouth. Oh! Go, bro. Yeah, that's what I'm going on. Roll.
Massive.
Dead bait jigging, eh?
He's got some pull, alright.
Little flying fish. Now, to a maymay, this is as good as it gets, but in the heat of the day, quite often the maymay, especially the big ones, are down deeper, so I'm only hooking that just through the lip, and that's so the circle hook gets a nice clean hook up, but obviously it'll get ripped off of there easily, so this is the technique I use. It's my trust and true dead bait jigging. Just lowering it down slowly. For the old dead bait jigging, you need a lever drag reel like this. And the Talica, of course, is mint. Okay, we're dropping this one down 100 meters. And once it's down there, I'm only putting on just the tiniest bit of drag. Just a tiny bit of drag. Just enough to hold the bait, and I'm jigging. Lift, wind, lift, wind. Just real slow, and when that gets bit, I can just back it off. There we go. And then slowly tighten up.
Oh, what's that over there? My mate. Oh!
Go, roll! Yeah, that's what I've got on. Roll.
Massive! Oh!
Roll the camera!
I was just jigging that flying fish. It's gonna go around the front. Yeah, it's don't want to go around that other those other lines. Is the motor up?
Oh, there he is. It's giant.
Here. Just film that, bro. Oh, shit. Don't want it to break my line. That's a very big one. And I really want it. Oh, I don't want to cut you on. Here. Come around this. Yeah, just grab the line and I'll go underneath. Just go and jump ashore. We're doing the dance, Oh, it's a big one, boy. It's a big ball. Get ready, sure he's gonna come up. He's gonna come up and jump. Yeah, get that shot, bro. Look at the size of that beast.
That's the biggest maymay I've ever seen.
Filming that, bro?
Dead bait jigging, eh?
You see?
Okay, so this is the biggest mahi-mahi I've ever seen.
Oh, yeah, good work.
And I will be so gutted if I lose it. So I'm worried about it getting into a tangle with the two other hand lines that are still out.
I've never had a mahi-mahi pull so hard. Oh, it's got some pull. It's got some pull, all right. Oh, that is a mahi. It feels more like a big yellowfin the way that it's pulling. Yes, swimming around this line again. Oh, just keep going around and around this line.
Okay, so I thought it was big, but it's actually bigger than that. It's huge. And, jeez, just don't muck this up now.
Oh, yeah. You got him, all right. You got him, all right, boy. Look at the size of that thing. Look at it. On the old jig flying fish, the old jigging dead bait technique. What? Works.
Hold it.
Okay. Are you going to get a bait?
No, you hold it on the side.
Oh, yeah, okay.
You hold it. I'll hold this one.
Okay, you got him?
Yep.
Oh.
It's all right.
Look at it. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! That is a beast! Oh, thank you, brother! Of all the fish I could have caught today, that there is something. It goes crazy, yeah. But while he's still got his colours, I'd like to get a couple of photos. I told you, mate! Kieran said, go see Jubilee, he's the man.